I'm going to keep playing. Here we go. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake, Chapter 7. We're in it still. Mako. Still getting used to that pronunciation. This. All right, let's upgrade that and see what happens. First things first, what? Do our attack power. Now let's see what that does to the score. Also, Gatling gun. Come on now. Holding out on me. Okay. So my magic attack and my defense goes up. I like that. Oh, hang on. Oh, yeah. Restore an ally's HP. Whoa! One time only during activation. Take damage intended for other party members. Lifesaver? Yeah, you're the tank, buddy! Do that. So, Barrett, do you now have that? Perfect. Okay. I like it. I like it a lot. Pipe sliding. I love it. In the original, you chose a pipe and it got you treasure. Kind of scary, huh? It's weird, like they did. Like they took 3D models of the 2D area. And it makes sense. Like, I know where we are. Like, if I was playing Final Fantasy VII right now, which I did, check it out on YouTube. Check it out. Yes. Let us hope that machine does not come back to bite us in the ass. But you didn't, did you, Barrett? I did. You had help. I like the box's idea. Okay, what's going on here, guys? We're losing it. Okay. So that means I gotta upgrade. You need an upgrade. Let's upgrade you. Meanwhile, I gotta upgrade you. Okay. That also means Cloud, you're good. Your focused shot. I'm sorry. What is your thing here? Focus shot. Right. So you don't have focus shot anymore. And Tifa, you don't have dive kick. So your focus shot now needs to be lifesaver. And Tifa, dive kick should now be overpower. Done. Oh, wait. Do you still have that on? Okay, you definitely shouldn't be doing that. You should be doing dive kick, sure. Okay. Guys, we need to be better at this. Agreed. Your gun looks cool though. I like it. It's a cool gun. Wee yoink. Okay. I like this mechanic, because in the original game... Why can't... I don't know what's going on with that. But it is, like, it's almost like... What is going on here? Is it just because he's not getting any of it? It's gotta be it. Wait. Did I go the wrong way? Oh, I did! Yay, go me! Oh no. Oh, I went beyond. Heck me! Oh shit, son. Here we go. Okay. Let's do this. This is why we've done this. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Let's bomb a mucka mucka bucka. Bucka bucka. Why are you dressed like a cowgirl? I never understood that. This is such an emotional scene and it's taken away from me. Because she's dressed like a cowgirl. I don't know why. Oh, he's dressed like a cowboy. I think it's the town. Anyway, I love this. Hey. Soldier boy. Huh? I gotta go pee. Sorry, guys. Okay, I'm back. That was just all of a sudden I was like, I gotta pee. Nothing. Let's blow up reactor number 5. About the fucking time you guys thought of that. Whoa, what's going on? Wait a minute. Is someone watching us? This is awesome. It's okay, it's just a hologram. It's just a guys. I feel like we're good to go then. That was not bad. We played right into Shinra's hands. We did. Don't call it fake news. Moogle medals do. Yeah. Hey, get over here. No, I'm doing stuff. Are you boxes for me to break? No, but you were fun. What? Yeah, I know what I'm doing, guys. I don't need... Do it! That's good. So far, so good. Or yeah. Probably got a live feed. Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home. Really? Okay. Why would you let me down here, then? Seems counterproductive to me. Okay. Any one of you could have pressed that button. More lightning.
Consul talks about big promises. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
from everyone with just a number of big armor shells. Okay. So then what are you?
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
Oh, real quick? Giant robot, huh? That doesn't make sense. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Let's get rid of that one. Oh, I think so, Barrett. Open door. Fantastic.
Okay, listen up, daughter. Everything Sarah has told you is a goddamn lie. Marco is the lifeblood of our life. Don't be the best of the fleet we try. Y'all gotta rise up.
Eric, who are you talking to?
The people who put me on TV, I'm gonna drop the truth.
A 100% they did. We did not do well. Let's all just remember how poorly we did. How poorly. Also, I need an ether. Oh boy. Not doing too good. Yeah. Your hair looked weird there for a second. I can't find the ID card. Do I already have it? What's this? Okay, have one look around. Found it.
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Okay. So this one is big bomber shells. This one is M units. And this one is AI. We've slowed it down quite a bit. Yeah. Let's go two down on that. I think I made this harder on myself. Doesn't he? Pretty sure he does. Yes. I'll dance. Dance with me. Make me one of your pretty women. Okay, clap. I can't do shit with that. Ooh, Tifa? Metal Knuckle? I didn't know you had that going on. I'm sorry. Here I am, spoiling it. Barrett? No, you're good? Okay. Oh no, hang on. Are you? Is it? Oh yeah, you're good. Okay. That's fine. Okay, let's go. Ooh, what's in this chest? It's glowing purple. A pair of Sonic Strike. What? Tifa? What? Evade, then unleash a charging attack, moderately increases staggered enemy. What? Yes, please. What do we got going on here? Wow. Well, yeah, let's do this. Done. Dang, girl. Those are some nice gloves. Set you up. Let's get that on. Oh, yeah, boy. Tifa, how do you look? Oh, those are nice gloves. You got new gloves already. I feel like only yesterday you got your gloves. I don't have a new sword. Wish I did. Kill for a new sword. It's awesome new gloves. You're going to use so much magic. Hi. Guys, I almost died. Thank you. Okay.
Four consoles. Never enough key consoles.
Okay, come on. There we go. That's two. That would slow it down. So that slows it down. That slows it down. Those are angry. Okay, we're gonna get rid of the last. Think it through. Who does that? Let's get rid of this last M unit. Boom. And now I'm gonna get rid of. Okay, now I'm gonna get rid of one of the big bombs. Yeah, that. Oh, I think it will. I'm gonna go pee again and I'll finish this up. Let's do it. All right, boys and girls. We did it. Oh, hang on. Oh, that's where we came in. Yeah, I'm good. Okay. Open doors.
Don't get in my way. Come on.
bleh. Hang on. Okay. There, you got 9 for your light. So let's do that. Perfect. Get your defense up. Yeah, okay. Why can't I use? Okay, guys. Okay. Now, though, when we go and it's like, oh, hey, here's a resting point. Right? You got 0 M units, baby. Hang on.
Status report.
What's happening?
Easy. You think more. Your mind. Fishing to it.
Hey! Vito! Go to hell. Seriously? They're not gonna fuck me over, are they? Because I feel as though I could really use like a rest spot or something before a boss battle. And that not giving me one of those is making this game a wee bit hard. Let's see what happens. Great. All right. Right, but they think we're terrorists, Barrett. They think we're terrorists. Okay. Feel like we're friends now, Barrett. I think I'm gonna swap out now. Well, actually, I don't think I will. Okay. Cloud. Press the button. Type in open door. Well, I can't. I typed it in.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, that one over there.
Yeah. Oh no! Yeah, let's do that. Okay.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Yeah. Oh, the door is there. Okay. Calm down. What is up, man? What? Fuck you, Tifa. I did exactly what you said. I am. What's up, Princess Sounds? Sans? Meh. Vault room. Yeah. Oh, I did it, but it... Calm down. But also... Oh, yeah. Vegeta good, sir? It's Vegeta? Whatever. Whatever. What? Okay. Let's see what any of that shit does. Definitely using that. Oh. High profit. Okay. Sweet. Let's go. Guys, we nailed this. And of course, a place to do this. Bombing mission, obviously. Come on. Mega potions. Three of those. Ooh. Tempting. Rest. What's my current goal in the story? My current goal in the Final Fantasy VII Remake is to defeat a giant robot that has been summoned to kill us. Now the good news is I have weakened it. I just don't know. I didn't save. Oh no, it's saving right now. Whew, thank God. Here we go. Hello. Yes. What? That's right. I didn't know that. Thank you for getting someone. What did I do? You strike me as the type to go on without that. Ain't enough power. But who sent the robot? Shinra. Shinra did, because we're blowing up their reactors. Their Mako reactors. It's quite a good game. What? The true nature of Marco is known to Ah, Shinra. Ah, Shinra. What? Oh no. Heidegger. Jesus.
I'm sick of this.
That's right, Tifa. I'm dealing with PTSD, man. Okay, I'm good now. Ow. What's happening? Nailed it. Whoa, whoa, what's going on here?
Duty calls.
Oh. Chuckle Thunder on right arm. Nope, I want... Okay, do your thing. I want Phoenix down on Barrett. Mega Potion on Tifa. Jesus Christ! I want to use my limit break so badly. Ether on Barret. Ether on Cloud. Oh shit, son. Boom. Yes! Oh, it's a Seth. Yeah. Ether. Cloud. And high potion. Potion cloud. What? Whew. Want to accomplish by killing you. We're eco-terrorists. We're kind of killing... we're blowing up their reactors because they're sucking Mako out of the planet. Mako's like the lifeblood of the planet. But they're using it for like electricity and stuff like that. So it's kind of one of those like, are we the bad people? Are we the good people? It's one of those situations. I know, I'm really happy with myself. Cloud! Ah, nice. Chapter 7 complete! Aw, yeah, boy! Alright. That's it for me. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe, Nearly Competent, Twitch and YouTube, social media. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, at NearlyCompetent. But I'm going to go make dinner and stuff. So you guys have a great evening. And as always, see you guys next time. Have a good evening. I said, how you good of an evening twice. That's how good it is. It's how good of an evening I want you to have.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.